While the calendar says the end of July, much of South Louisiana has already received a year's worth of rainfall. The lack of sun has this year's sugarcane crop running short, which is causing many farmers to delay planting.
The crop is short. It's a little bit behind. We normally start planting at the end of July. We won't be planting much cane at the end of July this year.
Delaying planting means less time to plant and prepare for the harvest, which is beginning earlier and earlier each year as acres expand. Collins Kimbeg, sugarcane breeder for the LSU AgCenter, is excited about the new variety L14-267. It takes a lot of time and effort to develop a new variety.
Plant breeding is like finding a needle in a haystack. It takes about 12 years to get enough information to release a new variety.
Kimbeg says L14-267 has good sugar and yields well, but it also has good disease resistance. AgCenter weed scientist Al Ogeron is examining different types of cover crops to improve growing conditions for the subsequent cane crop. These crops can be used to prevent the erosion of fertile soils.
We have a lot of opportunities to lose soil. And if you lose just a dime amount of soil each year in 50 years, that's 2.5 inches of soil.
Increasing acreage has this year's crop approaching 500,000 acres, with the harvest season to start in mid-September and last until early January. With the LSU AgCenter, this is Craig Gautreaux reporting.